Okay, now again we'll start about this aldehyde, ketone and carboxylic acid. What is aldehyde, ketone and carboxylic acid? Actually these are carbonyl compound. You can see C double bond O is the functional group, you can say, and both the side we have a groups, you can see. So if one side is R, other side is H, it is called aldehyde. If both the side we have R, that is called ketone. If one side R, other side OH, it is called carboxylic acid, you can say. What is R? This R is called alkyl group. This R is actually alkyl group. The meaning of R is CnH2n plus 1, this. This is called as alkyl group. So in the case of aldehyde, this is RCHO. So R is CnH2n plus 1 CHO. If function group contain carbon, we can take the value of n can be taken as 0. So this becomes HCHO. So common name is formaldehyde, IUPAC name is methanol. If n value is 1, then CH3CHO, ethanol or acetaldehyde. If n value is 2, then 3 value will be CH3CH2CHO propanol. Or if the on the place of this R, benzene ring is this, that is called benzaldehyde. Then ketone, the general name is alkanol. Both the side we have R, this R is CnH2n plus 1, both the side. So R value, or you can see in this case, N value can be taken as 1. Both the side value can be taken as 1. So this becomes propanone. Or the common name of this propanone is called as acetone. And so depending upon this, if on the place of this side R, if I take benzene on this place of R, this becomes acetophenone. Okay, so this was all about nomenclature, introduction of aldehyde, ketone and carboxylic acid.